everybody. Welcome to Ask an iDoc, where I answer your questions on social media. Okay, so Frederick asks, do lens coatings or additions break down over time? Great question. I get this all the time. And the answer is yes. Coatings, just like anything else in the world, has wear and tear, and they're not gonna last forever. The cheaper it is, the less time it's gonna last. Usually the really cheap ones last maybe a year. So if you're planning on getting a new pair of glasses each year, maybe it's not a bad idea. But if you're planning on keeping those glasses for multiple years, I would definitely invest in a higher quality coating. So how do you know if your coatings are breaking down? Well, you can actually see it. They will start to actually peel off, and you can actually see it kind of craze or crinkle on the front of the glasses. And if they're really old, they might even start flaking off of the front. And how about those photochromatics? They might not darken as much, or they might even start to get a little yellow tint to them. So if you start seeing these changes to your glasses, it's probably time for a new pair. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, just remember #AskAnEyeDoc.